we go. So if you want my two test spots after 24 hours, if you want to clean your gas tank, this is the way to do it. But this stuff did not touch the cart paint. So we're going to go back to sanding. Got our first little bit of primer on there, so get another couple of coats on there to cover that up, and then we will shoot that thing with some paint.
All right, well, we're shooting it out of the primer out of the Harbor Freight gun.
Just like that, we have a gas tank that is painted. Pretty. Pretty friggin' pain in the butt, is what it was.
But before we put the gas tank on, we have to route the winch cable back through its holders.
Gas tank. Let's put some straps on there.
Oh, piss.
Next, we'll attach the breather line.
Half inch.
Route our diesel pickup line and return line. And clean everything up.
See, I don't like that end. Why did they just leave that open like that? So weird. Huh. Well, we'll put another breather boot. I'll order one of those and stick on the end there. There. Bouncy, bouncy. Not touching anything. Got our air lines for our cab leveling. Do something with.
Next, we install the cab leveling valve.
Okay. Maybe not putting it here. I'm thinking putting it right in here. So a switch right in here would be cool. Because that way it's not like overtly in the public view. So let me show you the switch we got for it. So that's the switch. And then I've got some 90 degree fittings to quarter inch. And then I've got some straight fittings somewhere around here to quarter inch. And this is a two-way. So this top part will be where the cab airbag leveling is. Man, that is some chunky freaking, I don't know if you can see those threads. Those are pretty crappy. Oh well, that's what Teflon tape is for. Oh, interesting. It's moisture. Huh. Okay. Well, we'll take a look at that. So instead of mounting the switch out here, which, you know, anybody walking by can just fiddle around with it. I think I'm going to mount it back up underneath here so that it's a little bit hidden and not quite so obvious. So let's do that. I want it to be right about there. So. Hopefully be able to see that. Oh yeah, perfect. I gotta put my foot right where that camera is. Oh.
And if anybody was wondering why I had moisture in that valve, this is why.
Cute. All right, I'll let that dry the rest of the way. Man, while we're waiting for it, I'm gonna put some plugs in the holes here.
And since I didn't want Loctite all over the threads, here I'm just painting on some at the very end. Then we balance the nut on the end of your finger and kind of jam it back in there and tighten it up. Then we have a working switch.
It's not gonna vibrate, but it just makes me go eh. All right, there we go. So, pulled a have the cab raise, push to have the cab lower. Done.
Now that we have the tanks all charged up, let's awesome. That's freaking cool. I like it. Very happy, very, very happy.